Ray of Light, final episode, second half of season 3. Damn it, those idiots. Careful, Asuna. Our Trimmer. She's only done it a few times, but she's always starting to feel strange when I just done this third time. I think it's the second, actually. Whoa. Rock Trimmer. Whoa. Not good.
I
might do permanent damage that way. Just rest of the physical combat. Hold it.
Alice, you must stop right now. Let us handle them. Stay here and rest a bit.
But I can't. I just realized who those red knights are. They're not from here. They're from my world.
Called it.
That may be, but they are just a bloodthirsty mob flailing their swords. No matter how great their number, there is nothing to fear.
She's right.
Not for confident,
lady. Let us knights take a crack at him.
All right then. Do as you please. They're more than ready. Draws a sword.
I want a tight formation. We'll bust through their ranks.
And they're slaying them left and right. Lost bloodlust and rage.
Emperor.
That code 3873. He's already here. It's on 671. Oh, is he punching his arm? Pulling his arm? Well, it's being painful. I keep saying my dog's gonna explode. Whoa. Italian at its finest. Blood splatter. He'll be fine. And crushes it. Along with a one-eyed soldier. Figure as much. He's playing us too.
Then, if we decided to go and slaughter them all, he shouldn't have a problem with that.
That makes sense. Actually, I guess we're not telling them what they're playing.
We're gonna save our people on the other side of the canyon. As soon as the bridge goes up, I want everyone to charge the other side.
But what bridge? There ain't no.
There will be.
Yeah.
I'll ask someone to make it.
Fire ability.
No time to shimmy across a rope.
We'll have to jump across it instead.
April 30th. Come on. The master boost. Oh, with the muscle. He broke his arm too. Slash, cut him to pieces. Strike hard and fast. It's the massacre. Come on, help him out. Careful, Asuna. They won't set giant blood spatter. Don't think so. Lost their arm, whoa. Something painful is in. I still got one arm. Two, three, four. You know, friends in high places. This is a temporary truce.
They're weaker than they look.
He's from the Dark Territory.
Yeah, but luckily, for now, he's on your side. Fire pillar. Reminds me of Ace a bit. Destructive power.
I need your help.
For what?
You're the one that made those little mountains and the canyon behind me, right?
Yeah.
Should I do it a few times, though?
Here's the deal. I need you to make a bridge across the canyon for my people. Do that, and my 4,000 pugilists will cross over and help you fight. Crush these red bastards together.
You'll help?
Temporarily help.
But you're the enemy. I do not think this one is the type to lie.
Makes sense.
Hey there.
Okay, then. I'll help your people cross over.
Here we go again. One bridge coming up. Look at the animation backgrounds I have. Slash. Keep cutting them down.
They are indifferent. Heartless.
Yeah. Maybe it's just a game then, but it's not.
Be gone!
Whoa, 4-1. House on a rampage.
Discharge.
Give them hell.
From the top of that hill, I can incinerate them all. Make way!
Wait! It's not set!
Come out. You know, and walked right into that one. Nope, knock on. Knock on gas.
Bastard! I'm gonna kill you for this!
Try making it to where he is.
Out of my way,
I'm in the wind knight. The knight of the wind. Crap.